Don't let him fool you. I still have a basement full of CDs, too. They're readily available if you need any. I was on that same flight that Kelly Willis and her band were on. Seemed to have misplaced my band somewhere. It's nice to be here, folks. Here's a song off that record, Electric. It's called Fool. The neon's burning both ends of another night, and everybody's living way too loud. Working hard to act like everything's alright, anything to keep from coming down. Oh fool, you're fooling yourself. Don't you know that closing time will tell? And if you think you're fooling anybody else, oh fool, you're fooling yourself. Telling anyone who listen that it won't be long, and any day now she'll come back to you, and you'll forgive her everything that she's done wrong. Hell, you figure it's the least you can do. Oh fool, you're fooling yourself. Don't you know that closing time will tell? And if you think you're fooling anybody else, then fool, you're fooling yourself. Well, there ain't no problem you can't solve with one more beer. But there's nothing you can do about last call. And you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. And it's too bad you ain't got no place to fall. Oh, fool, fooling yourself. Don't you know that closing time will tell? And if you think you're fooling anybody else, then fool, you're fooling yourself. Fool, you're fooling yourself. I was in a play in high school, and I really got, that thing that happens when you have an immediate reaction from an audience. I didn't know that I was going to ever do it again, but I knew that I liked it. And then when I wrote a song, I figured that, well, I got a song here, I got a guitar, I'll go down and do an open mic night and see how that goes. Because I wanted to, it's a form of self-expression. I wanted to go get it off my chest. And I did, and people liked it, or I liked it. Whether or not they liked it, I don't really know, I mean, till somebody pays you, I guess you're clapping maybe, but maybe they're just being nice. But anyway, I got the bug that way, by going, writing something down, going and sharing it, and I kind of got hooked. I was listening to the Outlaw stuff, the Willie Nelson and Jerry Jeff Walker and Waylon and that stuff, and it was all my parents' records. I mean, I was buying rock and roll records. I was buying Beatles and Tom Petty and Bruce Springsteen records. But it didn't hit me. I guess the kind of form of songwriting that really hit me that I might be able to do was those really heavy singer-songwriter guys, the Townes Van Zandts of the world, and Guy Clark and Kris Kristofferson. I mean, first song I ever learned, I guess, was Me and Bobby McGee.
Left us all alone, I wasn't even 18. And you never turned around like some kid out on the run. You headed for the fun down in Biloxi and the Gulf of Mexico, where I guess the girls they're pretty and nobody says it's late. Can't stay out all night long and never have hell to pay down in Biloxi. Even when you're 41, just forget your problems down in Biloxi. And you only came around to take a rest to come down from Biloxi. But you were not the same, pretending that you cared, pretending you were there and not in Biloxi and the Gulf of Mexico, where I guess the girls they're pretty and nobody says it's late. And you can't stay out all night long and never have hell to pay down in Biloxi. Even when you're 41, you just forget your problems down in Biloxi. Did you really think you'd find more than you left behind back home in Houston? We all felt the loss. Man, I don't mean to bring you down, but I still wonder what you found there in Biloxi. You tell me, was it worth the cost? Well, I hope the girls were pretty. Nobody said it was late. And I hope you stayed out all night long, that you never had hell to pay down in Biloxi. When you were 41, you just forgot your problems down in Biloxi.
Thanks a lot. Just in case you're wondering, I played it for my dad and we worked everything out. Everything was cool. This next song, it's funny, I didn't mean to put those songs in this order, but I wrote that song as an unmarried child. And I sing it for you now as a married man with a child. And that song really takes on, having a child and getting married will take all the blame out of all the stuff that you blamed on your parents. I mean, I'm about 2,000 miles away from home, and here I was bitching about it in that song. So anyway, that being said, this is also the first time that I'm a brand new parent. this is the first time that I've gotten to dedicate this song to my brand new daughter, Ava. So here we go. Let's try this out. Yeah. Maybe I should apologize in advance, too. It's called Good Night Moon. Hey, good night, moon. Good night, stars. Good night, old broke down cars. I'm gone away. I'm leaving soon. Hey, good night, darling. I don't know where I'll be, and I don't know if I'll see out the window of my room shining down. Good night, moon. Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna miss you. When the night comes round, that's when I long to kiss you. With the moon shining on the ground. Thank you. I'm gonna miss you. When the night comes round, that's when I long to kiss you. With the moon shining on the ground. Yeah, good night, moon. Good night, stars. Good night, old broke down cars. I'm gone away. I'm leaving soon. Yeah, good night, darling. Good night, moon. Yeah, good night, darling. Good night, moon. Thank you very much. Thanks for having me.